that service. Are you ready to praise God? Can I hear you shout if you're ready to praise God? Okay, you just thank yourself for coming to church. Now for Jesus. Yeah.
Oh, We choose to worship you. We choose to magnify you. There's no God like you, even this morning. And there will never be anyone like you. You are the only God. Thank you, Father, that Lord, through this conference, the kingdoms of this world have become the kingdom of our God. Thank you, Father, and the rulership of this Christ is in this place as every saint cry for the Lord, because the Lord is good and his mercy endures. I'd like to welcome each one of you to the third service for the day. Just give yourself a hand. Welcome to the third service of the Activate Conference. We thank God for what God is doing. Let's welcome those that are watching us via our satellite from all over the world, from Canada, China, those that are watching us from Spain. Just give it up for them. Manzai welcome you as they are joining us in this service. In Jesus' name, amen. We also want to like to welcome those that are present in Mount Zion and worshiping with us for the first time. If you are in the house, just show by indicating by raising up your hand if you are in the house. Yes, let's just clap for him. Yes, let's clap for him. Others will be coming to church. We may all take our seats except for our guests. Thank you. The ushers will be coming. They'll give you a slip. And from there, you may take your seat in the presence of our Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's pray for the next gen, the next generation, even as they are having change. Even now, shall we pray for them? Father, we speak a blessing over our children. We pray that God, even as our teachers, teach them the ways of our Lord. Father, Lord, they will not depart from them. Thank you, Father, that God, the word of God, will enter into their lives and preserve them for years to come. Thank you for what you are doing through the life of each and every child present. Even those that are at home, we bless them in Jesus.